American dream.
Lexi, stop that. Oh. All right. Yo. Of course I'm recording. What do you mean? Oh, now yeah. I gotta do it again.
That's funny.
Why are you Lexi, come on now. I'm trying to hurry up and record. Oh my God! Yo, what's up, guys? 9-year-old shirt here. How's your day going? My day's going pretty good. So today we have some guests today. As you can see, I got two chairs that have my cousin and my Oh yeah, that's right. They're not here. My bad. Yeah. So today we have two guests, and let's cue the explosions or black screen that make them be here or something. So, Lexi, shut up. Jeez. Okay. Now let's cue the intro. The black screen intro with a meme over it. Yeah.
Let's go.
Hagarucha.
Alright, let's try that again. Hagarucha.
No. Yeah. Alright. Alright, guys. We have my sister, my cousin. Yeah, I don't know if you remember them. If you do, good for you. You get a cookie. Right here. Yeah, there's your cookie.
There's no cookie.
Okay. You'll see it in the editing.
No, you won't.
Yep. Are you going to be a negative Nancy? Okay. Okay, I can barely do this intro, but so I was in my recommended section today. Well, I was scrolling through YouTube sometime, and I seen this video by Cut. I think that's their name, and it's...
Oh, I watched them. Do they make videos of lineup too?
I don't know. That's what you're doing all the time.
Wait a minute. That's kind of gay. Alright, anyways, we're reacting to a video by Cut that's, that explains the birds and the bees, I guess. I'm 13, I've been through health class, I knew this stuff since I was 12, so don't judge. And Livy, I'm sorry, and Uncle Marco, I'm sorry if you're watching this video. It had to be done. I love you guys.
Enjoying her tropica!
my video?
Stop slurping!
About where babies come from.
Do you know anything about intercourse?
This man really just asked this 5-year-old kid, do you know anything about intercourse?
So, today we're going to talk about how babies are made and where they come from.
Yay. Would you like to know how babies are made?
Made of water. Humans are made of water.
Yeah,
I knew it.
That's true.
From God.
From God?
I thought it was because of God that sent us down into your stomach to be born.
To be born?
Sperm, egg, collider.
Sperm, egg, collider.
Dang it.
What did you learn that from?
Nick.
What did you know?
My brother.
What did he tell you?
Bad stuff.
Whoa.
You have bigger hands.
No.
So
no.
Like,
my fist.
Oh, okay. So Miles, you know that me and Mama are girls.
Yes.
You know, is there a specific body part that you know of?
The place between the mommy's legs.
Oh, the vagina.
Did she just say me?
You know, it's called the vagina. Yeah. Okay.
How do you pronounce it? Did I say it?
It's called vagina.
Vagina.
How do you say it?
How did your Tia Alice have her baby?
She came out of her butt.
Oh my God.
Come through the bottom? The butt?
Oh my.
Come on.
The what?
So when two people are in love...
Mm-mm. Don't say that again.
Okay. More love.
Melody, when two adults want to have a child, they have to...
Work
sex.
Together?
What
work together?
Work together.
Work together, yes.
I said no more love.
No more love. All right. We're going to use another word. Mommy and Daddy hang out.
The woman has an egg.
An egg?
Yes.
The mom provides the egg and the dad provides the sperm.
Do you know where the sperm comes from?
This kid is smart.
Where does it come out?
Jesus!
The sperm comes out of you. And when he releases that fluid, when they're having sex, when they're making love, that makes...
Her face!
I don't like that.
Okay.
I don't like that.
And when that sperm comes out of dad's penis, it makes, sometimes it can make a baby.
She looks like this freaking six!
I will not love
that. No, she looks four!
There's lots of sperms floating around. How does...
Who is this?
The penis get to it. The vagina.
We want to talk about...
You know enough to know. Yeah.
He just listened to his mom say it.
Like, mommy's a nurse.
I don't know what mommy does, right?
And then how does daddy give the sperm to mommy?
They have sex.
Oh, my God.
What?
I told you they told me a lot of stuff.
So mommy and daddy got together. All our clothes, and we got inside the blanket, so we were really warm. And then mommy and daddy did a special dance, and there you were. That's how you were made.
Oh my gosh, that is really, really
a special dance. Special dance.
See this pocket?
Yeah.
Okay. The pocket is the vagina. Okay. And in order to have a child,
sorry,
daddy has to put his penis in the pocket. Do you understand?
So the penis goes into the vagina, goes inside.
That's really disgusting, you know. Why not? Oh.
This is uncomfortable.
Yes.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah, you're gonna look at the world a lot different now.
Yes. Oh. Especially since you like it.
Well, is there anything else?
You guys should follow... Never mind, don't follow my TikTok. Don't follow any of it.
None of it. You didn't see that.
Alrighty then, as you can see, this went on for a while. We kind of just lost track of what we were doing. We just started doing random stuff in the video. I really enjoy making this video with them. You know, it's always fun when I get to make a video with them. You guys might see them in the future. Psych, no you won't. Psych, yes you will. Psych, no you won't. Psych, yes you will. Psych, no you won't. I bet you're confused right now. But, we'll see if you'll see them in a future video. Anyways,
video.
I hope you guys enjoyed, and,
these two guys don't really care about you guys. Everybody do this. Like this. And no, peace sign backwards, and just go like, bye.
Bye.
One more line, I'm superhuman. Fuck you, and you, and you. I hate your friends, and they hate me too. I'm through, I'm through, I'm through. This that hot girl bummer anthem, turn it up and throw attention. Fuck you, and you. And throw a tantrum. This that hot girl bummer two-step. They can't box me in. I'm two left. This that drip is more like oceans. They